And now, the third fight of the evening. Put your hands together. In the blue corner, James Johnson. And let's welcome in his opponent into the red corner, Eddie Hussey. Ladies and gentlemen, this next fight is a pro kickboxing bout scheduled to take place over 3 2-minute rounds in the featherweight division. On my left-hand side and fighting out of the blue corner, this is an independent fighter weighed in at 64.5 kilograms, James Johnson. And on my right-hand side and fighting out of the red corner, representing KFA East Grinstead, 65 kilograms, Eddie Hussey. Your referee in charge, Stu Davies.
And obviously we have Jack Johnson, independent fighter, in the blue corner.
James Johnson.
James Johnson, absolutely. Pardon me.
That's all right.
Spinning back kick there by James Johnson. Ed firing back.
James is covering up right now. Throws a couple in the clip, and he likes his spinning kick, doesn't he?
He does like his spinning kick, does old James.
Hands are down, he's goading him in here. Is Eddie going to fall for it? I don't know.
Ed taking his time, taking a big few punches here. Front kick there by James.
James was very confident with his hands.
Right hand there, blocked mostly by Ed. He does like that spin, doesn't he?
Yeah, switching stances, looking confident.
After the mad flurry now, just sort of taking the time to figure each other out, get their range a little bit better.
Yeah. James Johnson putting everything into some of those shots.
James Johnson. Nice, nice inside, outside leg kick there.
Oh, it was a slip, really, that one.
Yeah, got caught his leg on the top of his shoulder, really.
It's interesting because if you look at Johnson's stance, he tends to take a much more of a boxing stance, just leading his lead leg quite nicely open, with which Eddie is not taking much advantage right now.
Yeah, absolutely. I think Johnson's background is boxing. Obviously, he does spin that. He just keeps throwing that round kick. But other than that, he likes to use his hands, doesn't he? Round one in the books there. There's aggressive first round from Johnson. Very aggressive. Ed, perhaps at times, took a little bit too long.
Johnson looking the fresher of the two at the moment in the corner. I think maybe that kind of first time nerves from Eddie probably playing a role right now.
Certainly. Certainly.
Hopefully he'll find a bit more of a groove in the second round.
Obviously we're three two-minute rounds here in the K1. And they touch and we're back underway. Same spin kick again by Johnson. Eddie now trying to sort of corner him in the cage. He's got a strike and he goes with the left. Oh!
Big shots coming in there.
big left-right combo landed by Johnson.
Yeah.
And now Eddie's backed up, but he's got that spin wrong. And Eddie lands. Bit of blood coming out the nose of Eddie. Nothing to bother him, though. Johnson just motionless there, staring at him. Big right hand, but hits the shoulder. Nice little body shot there.
Johnson really taking the centre of the stage, controlling the action right now. Goading Eddie on a little bit.
Eddie covers up there. One knee landed by Johnson. Needs to spin out and get out of the way here. There we go.
Yeah, he's in control of this fight. Eddie's having a bit of difficulty trying to work out how to approach this one. A little bit too tentative. Needs to come off that cage.
Johnson very, very relaxed. Well, he's got a spinning back fist and misses. Eddie needs to be hacking that front leg.
Yeah. Johnson switching stances, throwing Superman punches in. He obviously feels super confident in there.
Second round in the books.
Yep.
Another good one for Johnson. Third and final round.
I think Johnson here is going to be hunting for the big flash finish. He's going to throw some more of that crazy stuff in. And he's looking for, he's going for it, isn't he? Look at this.
Look at this.
Body head, body head.
Ed's still in this, though. There's a lot of body shots landing there, but Ed's done quite a good job of covering up. He hasn't really been caught flush too much, although he is taking a bit of a pound in here. Back under. Ed's really got to let loose now.
Yeah.
Just unload everything.
Johnson's waiting for that moment to counter at every opportunity.
He certainly is. Oh, what's he done there?
Oh.
What's he done
there? Oh, what has happened?
Oh, unbelievable.
Wow.
Unbelievable.
What are we seeing? Did they clash shins, foot?
I think, oh.
Oh, the ref calls a fight. Wow. Unbelievable.
He has done his, it looks like he's done his ankle, Tim.
Unbelievable, and he got the finish. Wow.
Put it down.
So
baby.
I'm not sure what's hurting, whether it's his knee. Wow, that was a surprise finish, I'm not going to lie.
I'll tell you what, we've had three fights in, we've had a razor close decision, which was announced wrong, came back the right way. We've had a fiery performance from the tantrum. And then we just had more controversy there with the fight that Johnson was ahead in. Injures himself and Ed picks up the victory. Three fights down.
Yeah, it looks like he is favouring that ankle.
Might be put it down wrong or...
No, I think it was when he checked the kick.
Your winner from the red corner due to fighter being unable to continue by TKO. Put your hands together for Eddie Hussey. And this shows the support for his opponent, James Johnson.